Stasiak, and you see that symbol of the heart on the back of his robe, and that stands for the fact that he is the acknowledged expert of the heart punch. And, sir, you've been gone from Georgia for quite a while.
I've been gone from Georgia for 3 years, and for 3 years, everywhere I went, they try to bar the heart punch. In fact, they barred it in a few states. They barred it in a few countries. But the heart punch has been reinstated, Gordon. And I'll tell you what, it's tougher now than it ever was, because the time that I was in exile, I perfected my heart punch beyond reproach. I mean, at one time, sure, I'd beat my opponent, but now I not only beat him, they remember it for the rest of their life.
He retaliates, hooks that hand, going with that heart punch, caught him. Caught him with the heart punch.
Jack with the heart punch, rearing back, taking aim, and stand the man planting it right there in the chest. SD falling down to defeat as a result of that heart.
There's never been a father-son duo in the history of the WWE to become champion.
You know, Frank, I'm sick and tired of everybody complaining about my heart punch. Promoters, wrestlers, fans, everybody trying to condemn me. But little do they forget that a little while back, they used to beg for me to throw a heart punch on somebody. But now that I'm beating everybody, all the favorites, now we get nothing but a bunch of crybabies around.
Well, if you want to be politically correct, yes. Refer to me as King.
Hey, wait a minute. Right into the chest cavity. That's the old heart punch. And it looks like this one is history.
Anyone? Well, yell too sometimes. Maybe laryngitis, but not a stroke.
You're too nice. Look at that stroke.
Pay-per-view begins. They'll be on that. There goes the heart punch.
Oh! He knocked Brian Johnson into insensibility and now just covers him with the knee. No part of him's touching the ropes.